Welcome friends on my today's tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to change Wi-Fi password on TP-Link router. First of all, open up any web browser and type default IP address of the router. I'm typing my default IP address of my router, which is 192.168.0.1. And I'm applying the username and password. You can get the default username and password on the back side of the router. On the left hand side, you can see the wireless tab. Click on that. And on the wireless tab, you can see the wireless security option. On the wireless security option, you can see different options. Disable security, WPE, WPA, WPA to enterprises, WPA / WPA personal, which is recommended. I have chosen the recommended option. And you can change the password here. On the password field, you can change the new password. And click on save button. Now you need to restart the router. To restart, simply click on System Tool and Reboot. And click on Reboot button. The router will restart soon. And in this way, you can change the Wi-Fi password on TP-Link successfully. To reboot, you can even press the Reboot button on the router, which is located on back side of the router. Thank you for your time.